With 4:13 left, Knicks are up by 5. And he closes the door with 6 points. And the thing is that when the Knicks have gotten into these clutch crunch time situations late in games, prior to the Rose trade, and we saw it was Julius, you know, playing that hero ball, and you know, he wasn't executing. And we were like, who's going to be that second guy to step up? This is where D. Rose comes into play, especially when we're going to be talking about playoffs and whatnot going down the road. Because now you have another option to help you close these games, to help you get easier buckets. Maybe he gets Julius easier buckets in crunch time. But at the very least, you can rely on him to get his own and help close the game. And that's what he did tonight.